Hyvää päivää, kansalaiset. Kuuluuko ääni? Kuuluuko pelimusat? Kuuluuko ääni? Tätä kuuluu, joo. Joo, tässä elossa ollaan yhä elossa. Mutta kyllä olo on vielä hieman, täytyy sanoa, että on hieman hutera. Ihan niin kuin olisi pikkasen huppelissa. Jaha. Ja nyt päästään vampyyrien ihmeellisen maailmaan. Tän testataan aivan upouutukaista vampyyrpeliä. Ensi askeleet. First steps with vampyr. Aika siistiä. No saved game. No saved game. New game. Game difficulty. The more lives you take, the easier the game will be. Well, that settles it. I take every life. Huomenta, huomenta kaikille. Täällä ollaan Nyysiksen... Nyysis pelaa gameplay. We're here, you're there, we're everywhere. We're here, we're there.
12 dreams for the Red Queen under Crown of Stone. 8 voracious beasts born from 8 restless nights. 4 nails piercing the flesh of the sinner. 1 prayer for the summoned called by this song. Tis perhaps the countdown to oblivion for the once proud city of London. Tis perchance her inhabitants' last dance alone to face death and pestilence. Confronted by the eerie and unknown, mortals became desperate for answers. A flock's flight makes for an omen, the falling of a star, a dire presage. Turning to priests for interpretation when there was no reason to be found. When religion failed, men turned to science. I saw them build such vain cities, crafting machines made for endless war. New questions flourished as old answers withered. What is darkness? But lurking sun? What is wall but enslaved stone? What is glass but tortured sand? What is song but a call to arms? What is hate but jilted love? What is life but death pending?
Ei ole pakko katsoa, jos haluaa itse pelata. Mutta voi myös katsoa, jos kiinnostaa, että onko pelaamisen arvoinen.
Since the apple was plucked from the sacred tree, mortality was believed to be God's punishment, a righteous snare to keep mankind from ascending to the stars. They were all so wrong. Death is not a wicked thing, nor some holy retribution. A true punishment would be to never know its sweet kiss. Awaken from the harshness and be born once more.
Siistä näköistä grafiikkaa. Minusta on jännää paskaa leijuutu selvässä. Keitä on päähaamo heräs ja sillä on tapahtunut. Se on varmaan saanut vampyyri kureman. Tää viulumusa on kyllä aika ahdistavaa. Tää miehe selloa tässä nyt. Just aloitettiin. Ihan ensimmäiset metrit menee intro-demoa. Ei ole metriäkään vielä pelattu. Nyt katsottiin vaan, kun tää kaveri toipuu jostain, mikä lie tilanteesta, makas tuolla ojan pohjalla. Okei, nyt varmaan saa jo ohjata. Okei, joo. Tämähän niinku, tämä hahmo on samassa tilassa kuin minä olin eilen toisessa päivänä. Vähän huimaa ja... Just tolleen mäkin käydin. Voiko tässä painaa mitä nappia? Ei. Tää vaan kulkee tänne. Tässä tuonne veritahra kulkee tossa edessä. Imasta veret pois, niin ei ole vissiin ihan pelastettavissa. She's dead. What have I done?
No! Please, a moment, let me explain!
Joku ampui sitä. No niin, ja nyt varmaan juostaa.
These patrols are after me! No! No! Don't shoot! This is a nightmare! I need to get out of here!
Soittaa nyt tähän aikaan, kun minä
This pelaan. Can't be happening. No, please, stop! I mean you no harm!
Sen perkele pysty juosta kovempaa.
What's going on? Oh, Mary. What have I done? What's all this about?
Shit, where'd it come?
Tricky bastards.
Where'd it go? Shit, where'd it go?
Now, I can defend myself.
Tricky bastards!
Comprehend your pain!
Where'd it go?
Over there! Don't let it out!
Who are you? Stay back! Sorry, but you left me no choice.
R3:lla. Saa lukittuuta, mut mites tää pomppi hyppii tai tekeeks tää jotain? Nää pikkasen nää Lontoon kujat vähän.
Who are you, stupid beast? Right there. Sorry.
Whoops. I just killed another guy. Joo, sairaslomalla ollaan täällä. Okei. No ihan. Työkunnossa.
Cross the lanes, boys!
No! Please! Stop! Who are you?
It's one of them vermin!
What do you want?
Tää et saada kerättyä mitään kamaa. Tää on niinku... melko... kaoottinen... tilanne. Tällä hepulla.
I mean you no harm. I need help.
Die, you fucking leech!
Oho. Please, listen to me. I can't make any sense of this.
Shut up, beast!
Who are you? What is this all about?
What in God's sake?
I'll do the rest of the job.
Just leave me.
Mitä ihmettä tapahtuu?
The sun. It feels like it's burning me to the bone.
Certain elements like fire will deal aggravated damage that reduces your maximum health. Gauge. Aika ahdistava tää musiikki. Tää ratisevaa.
I need to find somewhere to hide. Let me go! Need to find shelter.
Tää pystyisi sprinttaamaan kuin tolleen. Koska tuolla oli joku paikka.
Is anybody there? What is this place?
Oi.
Place seems abandoned.
Place.
I should be safe enough here.
Okay, maybe you should get some sleep. you don't feel so well.
I'm sorry. Whoever did this to us.
Hei hei, Henkka. Vähän semmonen hutero olo vielä. Et tota, syömään pystyy ja kävelee pystyy, kunhan ei aiheuta itselleen sitä huimauskohtausta, niin silloin ei myöskään tuosta pahoinvointia. Ja tälleen niinku typerästi pitää vaan olla chillisti ja paikallaan, että ei pitäis se muuta ihmeempää voi tehdä.
The sun is high. I cannot leave now.
Shillingkejä löytyy. Tsekataan tää rakennus läpi. Tästä. Täällä joku eukko makaa lattialla. Vähän ehkä huonossa hapessa. Vähän huonommassa hapessa kuin minä olin. Voi Harry Kyytso.
Wait. This one's dressed up fancy. Let's run through his pockets.
Picking the dead's pockets? Are you serious?
I've still a rent to pay. He's got no more responsibilities. What's this? Go watch.
Beautiful it is. We fence it and share the takings.
I suppose we are undertakers. Now, give him a knee.
That's impossible.
Ja siisti näköinen grafiikka ja ei kauhean kömpelön olosta tää ohjaus on. Tavallaan vois kyllä ehkä snadisti olla vielä hienompaakin tää ohjaus, mutta ei mitään niinku huonoa missä niissä. Pelihän on tietysti idealtaan aivan herkullinen. Kukapa ei haluaisi pelata vampyyriä. Niin, miten tää näkyy peilistä? Eihän vampyyri pitäis näkyä peilissä. Peilikuva ei pitäis näkyä.
Who goes there?
Mikä konsoli PS4? Oi, on PS4 kyseessä.
Who's there? Are you referring to me? No! No! I still have so much to accomplish. I still have so much left that needs doing.
Viisi sillinkiä löytyy taas. Tää on vähän niin kylppäri. Ehkä huonossa hapessa pelottu. Eletään siis Englannissa 1918 taisi olla aika vuosi. Ja se, miksi tuolla on niin paljon kuolleita, niin johtuu siitä, että tuo Espanjan tauti jyllää Englannissa.
Johnny, this one's lost. We need to leave. And now!
No. There's time. I can save him.
That's the enemy coming! The orders are to evacuate the hospital!
Done. He'll live. And now what? We fight. Killing is a hell of a lot easier than healing.
No, it never got easy.
Joku on pyssy. Saanko mitään detailsia tästä? Aha, täällä on tämmönen. Okei. River Thames virtaa tuossa keskellä. Ja tästähän ne on sanonut, että tämän peliä ovat, ne on tosi tarkkaan tehneet tämän alueen. Käyneet Lontoossa tsekkaamassa. What's up, Pyrrö? No quests. Citizen menu. Local investigations. Collectibles. Inventory. Firearms. Ammunition. Ei ole yhtään kutia aseessa. Junk. Okei, tää on kyllä ihan mielenkiintoinen. Main hand. Off hand. Stamina. Life. Blood. Okei. Fire rate 10. Jee, hyvä. Tsiikailet vaan. 45 damagea. Täällä on kaikki peli, noihin aseisiin näköjään. Ja hamat. Okei. Joo. Ollaan taas takaisin ja tutkaillaan nyt tätä kämppää vielä lisää. Jaha, hänkällä on uusi sohva. Makailee siellä. Ei muuta kuin katselet vaan meikäläisen pelaamisen ja chillailet soffalla. Eikö tää nyt pääse niinku pötköttelee tai tekee mitään ihmeellistä? Siinä on jotain. Bloody diary. Oh, tässä on pitkä teksti. Täällä on pitkät tarinat. Becky is dead now. Forgive me, my love. I was unable to save you. I'll be with you soon enough. Okay, oops. Depressing. Okay. Nyt pääsee nukumaan.
This makes no sense. None of it. No sense at all. It's a nightmare. That's it.
It's a nightmare.
So be it.
Ei siinä ollut kuteja siinä.
Rational thinking only.
We shoot. Emma will shoot. Okay. Oli siellä kutina. Game over.
Mm. This is absolute madness. I've lost touch with the real.
Madness it is. As mad as the moon. Contains blinding sunlight into a glowing reflection.
Mm-hmm. Evolution. Hideout beds allow you to evolve and rest. Spend experience points to level up and improve your vampire skills. Okei. Okay. Onko minulla mitään skillsseja? Begin to selecting the available skill autophagy. Miten se laustaan? Autophagy. Mikä tää? Autophagy. Autophagy. Onko se nyt aika? Autophagy. Yeah, I think it's pronounced autophagy. Autophagy. You drain your own blood to heal normal and aggravated damage instantly. Healing 200. Cost 10. Recover 3. 10. Okay. Spend points. Okay. So I got some points there. With time, this vampiric ability can be extremely powerful and is sure to surprise any unaware vampire hunter. We think of vampires as immortal, but if you can block their unnatural regenerative capabilities, they are more vulnerable than you think. Okay. Level 6 required. Okay, now I got some evolution. You have enough XP to unlock the aggressive skill. Claws. Blood. Mikä näistä? Close, medium. Close. Close, medium, ranged. Close, medium, ranged. Shadow mist. Place a cloud of shadows at the target's feet or yours. The cloud will explode after a short time, causing heavy damage. A close range strike that will cut through all living creatures in front of you. You throw a spear made of blood, which can pass through enemies. Se vie 190 bloodia. 250 shadow. What on a closet? Close. Mut en mä saa sitä kyllä. Eikö, onks mulla vielä? On. Excellent. Now select confirm to save your choice.
That voice in my head.
Chapter 1.
If I'm not mad, then it must belong to the one who made me.
Eternal thirst. Reach North Bank. Night is here again. I am in London now. Somewhere near the East End docks, I suppose. I don't know this part of town. All I know is this. Someone is killing people here, murdering them, butchering them, drinking their blood, making them like him. Is this what happened to me, my poor Mary, my poor sister? I must follow the blood trail, find answers. Maybe I should start by gathering information about what happened to this place while I was away. Then I will find who did this to me, who made me what I am now. Cool. Conduct research on my new condition.
What I am. I must find him to understand what I have become.
Reach north back. I shall reach north back.
People want me dead. I need to leave now.
Here's the leech. Here!
Okay. Seriously.
My head's spinning.
Rimonge.
It's locked.
A huge stake. Off hand weapons can be used by pressing.
I'm still in Southwark. I must reach the West End. Go back.
What? Press triangle to use a stake and inflict stun damage.
Die, vermin!
Never knew I had. Not been
bitten. R1. Oho. It's the vampire skills there.
I cannot enter.
Olo on kyllä huomattavasti parempi kuin aikaisemmin, mutta tota...
It's dead, all right.
It's a leech!
This shouldn't be possible. Every fiber of my being is afire. failed learning the limits of my body.
Erikoista, mitä ensin niin tunnata se tyyppi, että se voi imestä verta. Sen jälkeen, kun sä oot imennyt sitä verta, niin sen jälkeen sulla noin vampyyrikyvyt kasvaa. Okei. Okay. Aika haasteellinen sydämi. Kyllä aika älyttömän näköistä maisemaa täällä. Tonne pitäisi niinku päästä tonne. South Park Bridge. Mielenkiintoinen. Vissi se veren imeneminen sitten taas parantaa tän jävän niinku kaikkien damaget ja muut. Join the ranks. Your king and country needs you.
My poor sister. If only I had controlled my need for blood. Mary, someone will pay for what happened to you. For what happened to us. It's locked. It's locked, all right.
No, miten mä pääsen tonne? God damn it. Sitä lisää rottia. Mä haluan mennä semmoseen shadow moodiin. Oh, kato.
The dizziness from the jump. I can now control it.
Nice.
I cannot enter.
Hyvä, jos sanoo tolle, I cannot enter. Onko hyvä peli? Onko olo jo parempi? No, peli on vielä niin tuore, että ei oikein vielä osaa sanoa. Ihan, vaikuttaa kyllä ihan
pätevältä.
Olo on kyllä huomattavasti parempi kuin tiistaina. Mulla tuntui, että henki lähtee.
I can't believe I'm doing this. I have this thirst for blood.
Tää kyllä hyvät nää tän kommentit.
What will London have to say to me?
Mitä Lontoa sanoo? Jaa.
It's locked, all right.
Kaikki ovet on lukittu.
I've so many questions unanswered.
Mä hyvä tämmönen brittiläinen aksentti tässä. Tää pimeys on kyllä hurja. Limehouse Dock.
Streets of London become a mausoleum.
Mausoleum.
The man has been drained of all blood, but I can still smell the scent of it. I follow the scent's trail. Perhaps it will lead me to my assailant.
No, ne. Nice. Trigger your vampire senses. Älä kolme.
Fresh.
Oho, tässä on vähän tämmönen.
The smell is so strong.
Tässä on vähän tämmönen Witcher mode.
Where has everyone gone?
Mm-hmm. Interesting. Uuden hideoutin. Where is my new hideout? Hideout. Okay, rest and craft. Nice.
That's strange. The trail is very erratic. As if the killer was drunk or hesitant.
Stay at Yumi. Stay at Yumi. Peli ei juuri. Tässä näemme, kun ostaa uuden pelin ja sitä ei ole vielä... Sitä on vielä edes pelattu kunnolla, niin... Näin se vaan jäi jumiin nyt sitten. Oh Jesus Christ. Why oh why? Mun pitää käynnistää tää peli uudestaan ja pistää tota... Todennäköisesti... Tää nyt jäi tälleen jumiin. Oi fuck. Ei, nyt se toimi. What the hell happened?
At last, a little life.
Welcome, sir, to the Turquoise Turn.
It's a good thing you cannot see me now, Mom.
Whoever he may be, the killer recently entered this bar. Maybe some of the locals saw him.
This is no place for you. Prewen has several patrols roaming the area.
They do not pursue me.
Terve kaikille.
They'll not relent until the killer has been identified.
Papa is back.
I think someone is eavesdropping.
Are you certain? You might as well come in, whoever you are.
Mm-hmm.
Slowly, vampire. Who are you?
I mean you no harm.
Say it, the vampire. Present yourself.
I need a word. With anyone.
Miten toi risti tekee tollaista? Tyhmä. Miten toi risti nyt teki tollaista? Aina
vähän. Well, that's something I can do for you. And who might you be?
Jaha, tässä on nyt valita.
I'm not sure that I know anymore.
Might I at least learn the reason of your presence?
That's none of your concern.
Sir, you have entered my room in the middle of the night, pale as a corpse and shaking like a tree. So please, indulge me.
Indulge.
Something, someone, is molesting people. In fact, killing them. Biting them.
The calling card of a vampire. Like you.
I've been hunted down in the streets and attacked. I'm a victim here, too.
I believe you.
Then if you are not a vampire, who or what are you?
Dr. Edgar Swansea of the Brotherhood of St. Paul. I am performing an independent investigation here in an attempt to understand precisely what is going on.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's a ton. What do you know? Help me then.
What have you uncovered concerning the murders?
It started a few nights ago. Rumors of violent murders. The docks have always been, shall we say, somewhat unsavory. But this is different.
How different?
A vampire is at work here. Famished. Reckless. It must be brought to ground, and quickly. Hmm.
I heard another voice, that of a woman. Who were you talking to?
Ridiculous. I've no idea what you're talking about.
Something tells me not to trust you.
Then the feeling is mutual.
And what exactly is this Brotherhood?
Sir, if the name is not familiar to you, then we shall discuss it another time.
Yeah.
Then help me find the culprit.
I may. If you'll first tell me why you opened this door.
I followed a trail. The scent of blood from a recent victim. It led me here.
You thought I was your aggressor? That explains a great deal. We're both chasing the same shadow.
Okay.
A shadow, indeed. Yet I heard his voice in my head. Was a moment I believed I was mad.
You should let me handle this affair. You've no idea what you're up against.
No. I will find the monster. He is mine.
How will you do any better than I? But then let me ask you this. What are your intentions if you find the killer?
I will at last have the answers to my questions.
Hmm. Then I can only wish you good hunting. And pray we shall meet again.
Aha. Huomenta, huomenta, kake. Pölli sulta shillingit. Sillai. Have a nice day.
I cannot enter.
Interrogate the locals, okay? I have to interrogate them.
If Swansea is not my attacker, it means somebody else came here tonight.
Not long ago, this
someone must know something. Good evening, sir. I wondered if I could ask for your help.
Wow, you look like you need a drink.
Yes. I apologize for my outfit. It's been a long night.
Been there, seen that. Don't worry, things can only get worse.
Has anybody entered the bar recently?
Can't say. Sorry. I spent the night making love to that gorgeous bottle, see?
This is important, sir. Are you sure no one has come in here in the last few hours?
I don't know and I don't care. This is a free country. People still have the right to come and go, don't they?
What's going on around here? It's like everybody is hiding.
You must be new here. Have you not heard about the murders? Everybody fears the return of the sewer dog.
Who is this sewer dog?
It's the local bogeyman. Convenient answer for every crime that happened for decades. You murdered someone. Blame the sewer dog, eh?
Eh?
You make it sound like it's a fairy tale.
People will always believe in monsters. It's easier than accepting their own darkness. We can all be monsters.
Tässä on ihan selkeästi tämmöset niinku investigation.
I'll leave you to your bottle then.
Mukana. Vähän niinku Witcherissäkin oli itse asiassa, jos lähdetään funtsaa.
Evening, sir. Can I help you?
I have a few questions for you.
Well, if you must.
I want the truth.
What's going on around here? Where is everyone?
Too many dead, sir. First the epidemic. Now all these terrible murders.
What have you heard about the epidemic?
It's a Spanish flu. Yeah. Killed so many last summer. Thought we'd seen the last of it. Dozens dying every week.
Are the authorities doing anything?
Nothing. There are so many quarantine zones in London now. It's gotten really hard to travel across town.
The murders. What can you say about them?
Bodies found in the streets every morning. Drained of blood. It's just horrible. Some say the sewer dog is back.
The sewer dog? What's that?
No one knows. People have always disappeared around these parts. The ancients say it's the sewer dog coming out to feed. But now he's killing in the streets.
What is this place?
This is Tom's bar, a turquoise turtle. I'm the barmaid here, Sabrina, if you want to know.
Are you always open this late at night?
No, it's only since the epidemic started. Tom thought that people may need a safe place to stay.
Moro, moro.
You don't seem to have much business. Where is everybody?
Well, most people are sleeping right now. And those that are awake tend to avoid going out. What with the murders and all.
I just want to talk. I didn't mean to scare you.
I'm not afraid, sir. It's just I've other customers to take care of.
I only see one customer.
Oh. Well, yeah, of course. I mean, I best check on them.
I spoke to Dr. Swansea. He's not the man I'm looking for. Now, I want the truth.
The truth? What do you mean?
I suspect that someone else was here tonight. And I don't think Tom wants to tell me about it.
I'm just the barmaid here, okay? If Tom says you're the only visitor we had, then you're the only visitor we had.
I can feel your fear, madam. Please, tell me what's going on.
It's Will. William Bishop. He came in here earlier tonight and he... Well, I thought he was going to clock someone.
What happened tonight?
He was dead drunk, as usual. But my God, his eyes. His face. He must have caught something awful. He shouted and cried. It was terrible.
Why are you so afraid?
I mean, his skin. His hands. I scrubbed every glass and every chair that he touched. God, I hope it's not contagious.
Tell me about this William Bishop.
Will was a sailor who worked at the cannon factory before he lost that job. A nice bloke, really. He's never been violent. Until tonight.
Why keep it a secret? Why not tell me about it?
Tom's nothing if not loyal. After Will lost his job, he offered him one here. They used to be good mates. But recently, Will started to get very aggressive.
I see. Thank you for your candor.
Kyllä varmaan sun löytää paljon sellaiset liikkeet, mitkä tuntuu hyvin siellä Hauiksessa. Ei siihen mitään... Ei ole mitään salaisuutta siihen. Citizens details. As a vampire, you need human blood to evolve. Blood quality bar indicates the XP you will earn if you feed off this citizen. Unlock hints increase the amount of XP. Aha. Hint locked. Hintti on lukittu. Olipa hauska taas. Social circle. Nyt mä saan niinku tämmösen yhden. What is this? Dyson Delaney. Tom Watts. Blood quality on 350. Kuka tää on? Täällä on kyllä hyvät blood qualityt. Stable. Healthy. Sanitized. What? Citizens of the docks. Unknown district. Unknown district. Ha! Metka. Okay. So, mitäs mä nyt sitten? I need to interrogate your locals. Tätä muuttaa kans vielä.
My God, sir. You look like Jonah's whale just spat you out of hell. Can I get you a drink?
No, thank you. I'm not thirsty.
Well, grab a chair and get some rest. This is gonna be another long night.
Tom, talk to me about the visit from your old friend, William.
Yes, Will came by tonight, but he's not my friend anymore.
Huh?
Why lie to me if he is not your friend?
I didn't lie. I said you were my only unannounced customer, and that's the truth.
I need the truth.
Who is he?
William. Just an old sailor who loves his gin too much. He worked for years at the cannon factory before it closed.
Is he dangerous?
Yeah. Like many drunks, he's all bark and no bite. He can barely stand up most of the
kyselyä ja investigationi.
How was he tonight? Was he different?
Sicker than usual, perhaps. He whined and mumbled about how mean people were to him and how he'd like to talk to me outside, and then he left when I refused.
I need to find him. It's a matter of urgency. Do you know where he is?
You could try his boat. It's up by the North Pier. He sleeps there when he's too drunk to get home.
Please describe him to me.
What'd you expect? He's a tall, sick bastard with a bad rash and torn old clothes. William used to be strong. Now he's a mess.
Thank you, Tom.
If you see him, tell him I don't want him back here unless he cleans up his act, okay?
Okay. Nyt mä tiedän, mistä se on. Tästä ei pääsi kyllä mennäkään. Mä nyt käyttämään tätä mun hienoa kykyäni. Niin tchuk tchuk. Tchuk tchuk. Miksei se mene?
It's locked.
I should just run as far away from this place as I can.
I will get to the bottom of this intrigue. What's been done to me, to this city?
Inspect the boats. Okay. Missä ne boatsit, mutta eikö tässä ole mitään boatsia? Onko se joku boatti?
The body is still warm. This man has just been drained of blood.
Oho. Huomenta, huomenta, Jing Jing Bing.
What's this? Some sort of note. This corpse has been dried of its blood, just like the previous victim. This man was armed. He tried to defend himself. Blood and empty gin bottles. This bishop fellow is something of a heavy drinker. There are blood splats on the other side of the canal. I must reach that barge.
Where's the barge? Huh? Tää oli makea. That was fast. Se vaan imasee hirveän määrästä verta itsestään, kun se käyttää noita vampyyrikykyjä. Se oli jännä. Oh, bulletteja tuli. Equip and press kolmio. To use your ranged weapons.
Ammunition crate. Good. I may need a lot of bullets. I feel like I'm back on the front line again.
Mites mä nyt saan ladattua sen aseen?
It's locked, all right.
It's locked, all right.
This is no place for a gentleman. Don't come closer, sir. Over there! There's one of them vermin!
Se kuoli. Pitää aina vähän imeä tuota verta. Pitää vähän imeä noita verejä. Lead plate, aluminum shard. What else do I get? Huomenta herrasmies, herrasmies. Mites mä nyt saan tota mun pyssyyn tota... Niinku saanko mä tuon mun pyssyni? Mun pyssyni. Firearms. Se mun pyssy on. Eiks mulla sitä pyssyä nyt mukana? Meinhän on. Mulla on se tuo firearms. Miksi mä saan sitä siirrettyä? Moro moro Jugi. Ai tää pystyy tälleen menemään. Nyt vasta tajusin. Nyt vasta ymmärsin. Press L3 to spot enemies around and display their enemy cards. Okay. Some enemies are more resistant to certain types of damage. There are four types of resistance: physical, melee, axe, ranged, powers, blood, shadow. Orange indicates a medium resistance, red indicates high resistance. Okay. Okay, okay. Selvä.
Steady, boys, we've got one of them.
Oho. Eikä näin nyt saisi jotain kuteja tai muuta. Saa varmaan. Katsotaan. Bulletteja. Come on, handle part. Silly camper. Käyks mä ollenkaan ottamassa niitä muilta? Olis varmaan ehkä kannattanut niitä. Se hävis. Tuossa on jotain. Shotgun shell. Mitäs tässä? Tässä mä hommun äsken. sillinkejä. Nyt on kyllä sillinkejä mulla. Tää on kyllä makea. Tää nyt vaan sais kehittyä tää hahmona. Huomattavasti.
We won't see any of these bastards back here again.
Ai mä vaan käytin sen nyt ihan loppuun vaan ton. Joo, lupaava alku on kyllä kieltämättä. Sillinkejä. Mä tajun niitä ekoityyppejä niinku käydä ryöstelemässä. Ennenkin tuntuu, että ei näistä virtoa. Onks täällä jotain? Follow the blood trail. Just lupara. Miten mä saan tän aseen niinku käyttöön? Tää nyt on niinku omituista. On niinku firearmsia kyllä. Weird. Ehkä mä tarvin jonkun kyvyn sitten käyttää niitä tai jotain tällaista. Aluminum powder. Where's the other one? New practices, new tactics. I know that's a little. Okay. Hideout. You just found a new hideout. Okay. Okay. Stash. Refill all. Siis riffillä tai jotain. Nyt mä menin nukkumaan. Active skills, passive skills. Saanko mä tämmösen nyt hommattu itselleni? Blood spear. Ei mut se viestä. Shadow mist. Shadow. Body condition, physical prowess, blood capacity, big thirst, bite, heart biting. Hmm. No science, okay. Place a cloud of shadows. Unlocked. Tietenkin voisin kuvitella, että on veren kapasiteetti aika tärkeä. Confirm. Tyttöreä, joko on Mikalla vointi paranemaan päin? On kyllä, kiitos kysymästä. Paranemaan päin. Ollaan. Craft. On our workbench you can craft medical treatments, serums, weapon upgrades. Okay. You have enough components to improve one of your weapons. Press R2. Meet me to an upgrade. Work in progress. Increase damage dealt by 10%. Or? Used stake. Stop. Just that again. Good Lupara. Come on Lupara. Good Lupara. Remarkable Lupara. Perfect Lupara. Mutta mä en vieläkään ymmärrä, että miten mä saan ton pyssyn niinku käyttää. Treatments.
Fresh blood. The whole building reeks of it. The scent is so strong it makes me dizzy.
Equip a two-handed weapon and press to use it. Its special ability can be used to parry an incoming attack. Inflict heavy stun damage if time correct.
Anymore. This creature is bedeviled. I must put it down.
Mikähän örkkimörkki tää nyt on? Kovin kestävä se on kuitenkin. No nyt se kuoli. Herregud, herregud. Mikä örkkimörkki se nyt olikaan? Check on the victim.
Stop. William was an honorable man. I could have saved him.
Mr. Hampton, are you in there?
We knew him well, another lost soul, a kindred spirit.
Sir, listen to the sound of my voice. I'm a doctor. You're suffering from shock.
I must return to my flock. They'll stray
without me. Oh shit, got a toxicity. Oho, shit, joku pelasti sen.
Remember, certain skulls are every bit as resistant as we are.
Who are you? What do you mean by skull?
Oho.
You truly are a newborn. I should have realized.
Wait. You are the woman from the bar. Are you like me? Can you help me?
I believe, sir, I already have.
Hei, sä oot vampyyri.
By George and the Saints, you've solved the mystery of these terrible murders. Patience, good fellows, I've come to offer help. Just give me a moment to secure my boat. We can leave this awful place.
William was not the evil man they claimed. He was just taken by the thirst. He needed his drink.
This man requires medical attention. We'll see he gets to the nearest hospital.
No, please, I must tend to my fold. My flock needs me.
Yes, go with the good Dr. Swansea. He's resourceful, and I'm sure he'll take good care of you.
You'd best come as well. The sun is soon to rise, and you'll need a place to rest.
I just need a moment. If I can learn something about what has happened to William, I'll be a step closer to understanding what happened to me.
Mitä mä nyt teen? What must I do? Gather a blood sample on William Bishop's corpse. Who was he?
This poor creature can't be my maker. Could it be some subspecies of vampire? I must find a place to analyze the blood.
Luutata. Onks tää luutata mitään? Mä tykkään luutata. I love to loot. Kato, siellä on sillinkejä. Sillinkejä.
It's locked.
Sillinkejä. Tuokaa mulle sillinkejä.
I cannot enter.
Haluun sillinkejä, sillinkejä. Give me some shillings. Se kuuluu kauhean putputus, kun se on se vene siellä. Vaikuttaa ihan mielenkiintoiselta tää Englanti, synkkä Englanti ja Lontoo. On ihan mielenkiintoinen.
Where are we headed?
We're on our way to the Pembroke Hospital. It's just across the canal. They'll have a bed for poor Mr. Hampton.
William was... What manner of creature was he?
Predator, prey, villain, and victim. Who can say? The important thing is that he's been stopped.
Duly noted. And the woman?
Who is she?
Lord woman? Oh, don't play me for a fool. You used me to locate that... Skull, you must know who she is.
And I thought you a gentleman. You shouldn't talk about a lady behind her back, but I will tell you she values her privacy. Were London as peaceful as she appears from the middle of the canal? If only that were the reality of the situation.
To be honest, I've always tried to avoid this part of town.
Pembroke Hospital is the last bastion between the rest of London and the epidemic. The flu has decimated the East End, and the war still rages. Welcome to the front lines of a plague.
This is where you work, Dr. Swansea.
I am the administrator of Pembroke Hospital.
I thought you were here in service of your mysterious order, the Brotherhood of...
Of St. Paul's Stone, yes. Mm. But first and foremost, I'm a man of science. A physician, like yourself, Dr. Reed.
How do you know who I am?
No need for modesty. You are Dr. Jonathan Reed. A surgeon of some caliber and renown, if I'm not mistaken.
You are correct, sir.
I knew it! I had my suspicions. But when you took the blood sample from the corpse of poor William, I was certain.
Dr. Reed.
Dr. Reed. Marvelous.
Huh.
Have we met?
I attended 3 of your seminars before the war. I have the utmost admiration for your research. And what a turn of fate. England's most esteemed blood specialist returns to London a vampire.
That word, again, from a so-called man of science.
I understand. Traditionally, the role of science is to refute myth, but when myth walks among us,
the
Brotherhood of St. Paul has dedicated its purpose to their study. There's so much for you to learn.
Of that, you are right.
Well, then let me be blunt. Join my staff at Pembroke Hospital. As a physician. I suspect you'll not find a better post of employment to contemplate your predicament.
This is sudden. I was returning home to see my sickly mother. But alas, that was before contracting this affliction.
Dr. Reed, take a moment and have a place to hide. I even had the forethought to bring some clean clothes. So, what do you say?
Okay.
It seems I have little choice, but yours is a generous offer, so I thank you.
Brilliant! Oh, Jonathan, this is one for the book, and the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Nice. Näin se lähtee käyntiin, tämä Vampyr-maailma. Pembroke Hospital. Tämä musiikki on kyllä aika ärsyttävä.
Dr. Swansea, thank goodness. I was beginning to be concerned.
Worry no more, Nurse Crane. For I bring good news.
Oh, Doctor, what a night. We lost two more patients. Nurse Scow said she couldn't take it anymore and resigned.
Yes, well, I'll make a new rotor in the morning. In the meantime, find a good bed for Mr. Hampton. Be sure to pay attention to his needs.
Of course, Doctor.
Oh, and Dorothy?
Yes, Doctor?
Dr. Reed here has just returned from the front. He served King and Country and will be joining us here at Pembroke. We're very lucky to have gained a surgeon of his talent, and one so experienced in blood transfusions.
That is good news indeed, Doctor.
Oh, yes.
We got some bloodthirsty vampire joining our team.
Here at Pembroke, it's not what we have, but what we haven't. It's only thanks to Nurse Crane and the staff that our ship doesn't sink. If you have any questions, just ask her.
Duly noted. Thank you.
Your assistance is required, Dr. Swansea, immediately.
Welcome aboard, Jonathan. We'll catch up after my rounds. Coming, Nurse Crane. I'm coming.
Take me to a hospital. Mission update. Enter the Pembroke Hospital. No niin.
It's locked, all right.
It's locked, all right.
I'm sorry, Jonathan. Mr. Hampton needs me right now.
Miten mä pääsin tänne, kun sä oot tossa mun eessä?
It's okay, Jonathan. I'll see you later.
Well...
Come on, you bastard! You can do better than that! Nah! It's my turn!
Each heart continues the seed of life. Drink at this river. Dry it all.
Huh? Oh, come on, you bastard. I won't bite.
Sir, please. You've lost too much blood. Calm yourself.
You think I didn't notice? Stop your staring and get me to an hospital, you arse!
Insulting a good Samaritan. Not exactly the way to get rescued.
All right. Sorry. I am in pain here. Me guts are spilling out onto the street and you're yabbering on.
Yes. That's a very nasty wound you've got there. Take my word, I am a doctor, Dr. Jonathan Reed.
Name's Clay Cox. I'd appreciate you helping me to a better place, Doc.
Follow me, Mr. Cox. Let me assist you to that better place.
Blood quality. Mesmerize. To drink the blood of your prey, you first need to mesmerize them to lead them out of sight from others. Your mesmerize level must be equal or higher than the citizen's resistance. Press L1 to mesmerize Clay. Okay. Mulla on vissiin niinku mesmerize nyt sit niinku. Press X to embrace Clay Cox or to release. Embracing Clay will provide a massive XP boost, but be aware that there will be consequences. Learning more about citizens and collecting their hints will increase the experience gained. But totta kai me embrace saan sen. I feel so evil.
In the back, you bastard. Didn't have the guts to fight me. Fuck you. I'll kill you. I'll kill you.
I'm sorry, man, but I'm a vampire. I need to live. I am a vampire. Tämä musiikki on kyllä vittu. Dom 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 dom. Tiny common handle part.
To embrace its most intimate secrets. Such a burden, such a divine sin.
Tää on kyllä jännä. Tää on kyllä hienosti tehty tää visuaalisuus. Visuaalisuus on kyllä huikee. Sitten tää pystyy menee tähän vampyyrimoodiin.
Doctor, where have you
been?
I've little time to play hide-and-seek with new staff members, no matter how illustrious they may be.
I apologize, nurse. I needed some time to myself. This has been the longest and strangest night of my life.
You delivered poor Mr. Hampton from a terrible fate. The means to that end should be of little concern, Doctor.
Thank you, nurse. What can I do for you?
Dr. Swansea insisted we provide you a quiet office. You'll find it on the second floor with your name on the door.
Oho, nimikin on laitettu jo oveen.
Nurse Crane, isn't it?
Yes, Dorothy
Vampire.
Crane. Welcome to Pembroke Hospital, Dr. Reed.
Vampire.
Your office has been prepared.
I would like to ask a few questions first. And Mr. Hampton, the patient we brought in, how does he fare?
I gave him a sedative to help him sleep. Poor thing was in quite a state of shock.
What kind of man is Dr. Swansea?
Well, you accepted the job from him. I thought you would have known about your employer.
It's right to assume Dr. Swansea knows far more about me than I do about him.
You'll get to know him soon enough, and better than me. The administrator has better things to do than mix with us.
Apologies, I've only just met him the once. This is sudden. I've only just returned to England.
Dr. Swansea is a brilliant surgeon and the most compassionate physician.
Okay.
If you could point me in the direction of my room again, nurse.
Second floor of the hospital, left after the stairs. It's the last vacant office at the end of the corridor.
Kiitos. Goodbye.
Thank you, Nurse Crane.
Nipistää sitä pyllystä. Your city needs
you. Dr. Swansea is right. This place seems perfect to conduct my research.
Vitsi, minkä näköinen sairaala. Ihan sika siisti. Just niinku tyyliin 1900-luvun alussa. Oh. Crazy. Tää on kyllä hienosti tehty. Täytyy sanoa, että grafiikka on siistin näköinen tässä. Kieltämättä yllättävän hyvän näköistä graffaa. Mä heti hordaamassa joka paikkaan. What is this place? Hei, nyt mä joudun ulkopuolella. Heti kun pääsin sisään, niin mä juoksin ulos. Okei, nyt mennään kyllä sinne tokaan kerrokseen. Minä mun omaan toimistoon. Onko se tämä? Dr. Reed, Donnie Tamminu. This is
this must be the place. It's definitely away from prying eyes. Relegated to the shadows. A kingdom of my own. At least I won't be sleeping in a coffin.
Aluminium powder, shillings. Miten olla shillingeillä nyt niin kuin edes tekee? Mitä tässä lukee? Dr. Swansea's message. Dear Jonathan, I asked Nurse Crane to secure an office for you on the second floor. Please forgive the... Mitä tässä lukee? Austere decoration. But Pembroke Hospital is not exactly the Ritz. Sorry to let you discover your office alone. Täytyy laittaa kyllä lasit pää. Nehän lukee. Eikä saa nyt ei saa kukaan nauraa. You'll be able to sleep all day without being disturbed and work at night without raising any suspicion. I'm afraid the place is quite messy, but you'll be able to conduct your experiments here at your own pace. You'll also notice there's an open window with scaffolding that will allow you to enter or exit the hospital without being noticed. I imagine how awful, new and disturbing this all must be for you. Believe me, I have studied enough of your species to understand what you must now be facing and feeling. Be assured, I'll do whatever I can to help you in this ordeal. Know that you're not completely alone facing it. I'm glad I met you. These dark times we are all presently facing. I hope our future collaboration will yield great results. Welcome to Pembroke, my esteemed colleague. We shall talk soon. Okay, thanks. Thanks, dude. Okei, täällä on tämmösiä pöytiä ja... Mites täällä on? Dragonbane. Melee weapon. Dragonbane. The ancient sword with a Latin phrase engraved on the blade had been forged in Wales during the 6th century and belonging to Paulus Aurelianus, founder of the Brotherhood of St. Paul's Stone. Legend says he had his blade forged before he chose the path of exile and left England with his people. Dragonbane has been passed to each new primate of the Brotherhood and may have been used in secret ceremonies. When a primate was sent on a path of war to defeat a hostile creature, sacred sword was supposedly lost during the schism between the Brotherhood and the Guard of Priven. In the middle of the 19th century, it seems a few copies may have been made, but this is the true and original Dragonbane. Okay, nice. Dragonbane. Tätä pystyy nyt sitten. Two hands of a hand. Barker. Mm-hmm. Nyt alkaa olla näitä aseitakin ihan kivasti. Magazine 5, Magazine 2, Magazine 6. Weapons and modules. Headstick. Ammunition. Mutta olisi kyllä nyt kiva tietää, että miten toi niinku, miten tää nyt pystyy niinku, tää mun ukkeli. Main hand, mä haluan vaihtaa. No nyt tosta. Dragonbane, noin. Off hand. Off weapon too. Use take. Lupara. Tää on niinku kahden käden ase vai yhden käden ase? Mä ei tuoda. Eikö se on yhden käden ase? Main hand. Off hand. Mitä nää passiivit? Body capacity. Olikohan ultimate. Ultimate power. Okei, se ei ole vielä mulla. Jaa, mä saan täältä vaihdettua sitten niinku. Toi on toi healing juttu. Niin me tarvitsisin niitä seerumeita nyt. Miten me tuohon main handiin voin laittaa lisää vielä? Ei mitään. Just bulging. Just said. Glaze hatchet. No niin, okei. Mitä nyt tapahtuu? Vampiric senses. Se lataa jotain. Digidigiding. Ding ding. Kylläpä pitkään latailee. District status healthy. Ihan nyt mulla onkin hattukin päässä ja kaikki. Mitäs täällä on? Craft. Ja mä nyt oikein voi craftata yhtään mitään, paitsi että mä analyzaan nyt on. Light Regeneration Serum.
Okay. William Bishop's blood is much more unstable than human blood and shows extensive mutation. But this is not what happened to me. I must keep on searching. The sun is about to rise. I can feel it. I'll continue tomorrow night. I have so much time. The flower's dying. It needs water.
Okay. Why don't you give it? Give it. Glass vial. Article of Econs. Interesting stuff. Shit mentiin nukumaan. Vai? Passive skills. Terminator. Level 6 required. Claws. Defense. Coagulation. Blood barrier. Level 1. The vampire will concentrate on the prey's blood, stopping them in their tracks, making them defenseless. It's easier to kill something that can't move. Nice. This is good. Miten kai se käytännössä tehdään? Still tactical. Spring. Shadow Veil. Okay. Nice. The following night. Major district events. If a district's health status drops below the critical threshold, it will plunge into chaos. It is for you to decide of a district's fate. Okay. Seriously. Oh no. Clay Cox embraced. Oh no. Pembroke Hospital. Neljä districtiä tässä selkeästi niinku. Okay.
If I'm to stay here until my research is complete, I'd better learn to hide my true nature from the mortals. But what about my thirst for blood?
Yes, Nurse Crane? How can I help you?
I'm so sorry. I know Dr. Swansea wanted you to rest, but we have somewhat of a crisis.
A crisis, you say?
Our supply of antiseptics is nearly depleted. I was hoping there was another box up here, but...
Nurse, this room is off-limits, and I'd prefer to keep it that way. Make sure the rest of the staff are so informed.
Of course, Doctor.
And what about the antiseptics? Or do I inform the staff that you're too busy?
I may have a solution. In France, during the war, drugs shortage was a daily problem, and we had to use our wits to overcome the shortages.
However do you mean?
If combined correctly, certain household chemical products can be used in a pinch instead. Now, where's the hospital storeroom?
The storeroom? Fat chance. This is the Pembroke, and space is luxury we don't have. Everything used to be stored in the old morgue.
Perhaps I should look there first. Where is this morgue?
It's the large building behind the hospital. You'll need to go in the back door because it's been sealed off for sanitary reasons. Take this key. It opens a small back entrance at the end of a narrow street.
The abandoned morgue behind the hospital. A small door at the end of a narrow street. On my way then. Thank you, nurse.
Used hacksaw. Tämä on, luuttaa kaikki mahdolliset mestat täältä. Onks tää vielä jotain? Sitä ylää. Yeah, okay.
Scowl voices in the garden. I should investigate. If they were to find somebody.
Water is dirty. Kiva näitä pyörii nää örkit täällä. Thank you. Jaha, Bentti sisälle. Kyllä melkoisen looginen on tää peli kuitenkin. Melkoisen looginen.
The old morgue.
Jaha. Täällä taitaa olla lisää ökkömökkösiä. Mikäs tää on? Glass vial. Kuka mulle soittaa? Mika? No morjes!
We'll be right back.